Hello, my name is Jan Pinkas and I work as a technical support for SINCLAIR heat pumps. In this video, I will introduce to you the basic settings of our S-THERM YUKON heat pumps. After connecting the unit to electricity, language setting page appears. English is the default language. Choose your language here. In the upper part of the display, there is information about the date, time, and current ambient temperature. Next to this, there is a lock icon which indicates that the controller is locked. To unlock it, hold the lock icon for about 2 seconds. The main page is divided into 3 parts. On the left side, you can see the required heating or cooling temperature. In the right part, with a tap, you can see the current temperature of domestic hot water tank. In the middle part, there is information whether the heat pump is switched off or whether it is in heating, cooling, or automatic mode. You can set the time and date as follows. Go to menu, press service information and select display. Every heat pump installation can differ. Somewhere, heat pump heats into the radiator, somewhere into the floor heating, and somewhere it prepares also domestic hot water. This information is entered in service section. This section is protected by password 234. Without instruction from installation company or SINCLAIR technical support, we do not recommend to make any change there. Go to menu, select for serviceman and insert password 234. If domestic hot water is not required, it is recommended to disable it. Select domestic hot water mode and then on the first line select option no. Now, the tap icon has disappeared from main page. The domestic hot water mode is therefore deactivated. If the domestic hot water function is desired, leave the default settings. Default hysteresis DT5 on is 10 degrees. If the water temperature in the tank drops by this value below the target temperature, then heat pump starts preparing domestic hot water again. Here, we recommend to use DT5 on 5 degrees. The YUKON units also have cooling function, but a few principles must be observed. In general, cooling is not appropriate in most of common applications. If you know that you will not use cooling function, then it is also recommended to disable it. This is to avoid unintentional switching to cooling. Go to second line, and then on the first line, select option no. YUKON heat pumps distinguish whether there are radiators, floor heating, or fan coils in the system. This information is important for the heat pump. This is because it affects adjustable output water temperature and has a fundamental effect on preset weather dependent curves. Go to heating mode settings and then find line number 12 on the third page. If the heating system consists of floor heating or radiators, we recommend to choose FHL option. The adjustable temperature range will be 25 to 55 degrees. On the main page, instead of radiator icon, underfloor heating icon appears. The default settings is RAD, which means radiators. If you have system of an old radiators, don't change anything there. After leaving the service section, controller asks you to confirm changes. Confirm. Now, all that remains is to turn on the heat pump. You can turn on heating and domestic hot water separately or together. If any of these modes is active, ripples will appear next to the specific icon. That's all from basic setting tutorial. If your installation is more complex and more detailed settings are needed, please turn to your installation company.